Here is a man who was born in an obscure village, child of a woman to her peasant friends, was one of them and one with them. He grew up in another town and worked in a carpenter shop until he was 30, and then for 3 years he became an itinerant preacher. He never wrote a book. He never owned a home. He never held an office. He never traveled more than 200 miles in any direction from the place he was born. While still a young man, the tide of private opinion turned against him. He was turned over to his enemies, went through the mockery of a trial, and while he was dying, his executioners gambled for the only piece of property that he had on earth, his coat. When he was dead, he was laid in a barred grave through the pity of a friend. Why, that was 2,000 years ago, friend. The angel said, let his name be called Jesus.
Because of the steps.